park where the spirits play. Someone must protect Xus territory. Who will hear the call?
On the loose. Those stars look so cool, Summer.
Thanks. Now I can wish upon a star whenever I want. Star power!
Makes me wish I had the top bunk.
But don't you love your bear den?
Yeah, but I want stars. Want to switch?
No way. I like having the bird's eye view. Here, now you have stars. Make a wish.
That's not what I meant, Summer. Come on. Please?
This is my bird nest.
That's not a thing. Eddie, tell her.
It's my nest, right, Eddie?
I love you both equally.
Hello, Rangers! What are you still doing here? Did you forget? It's a big day in Spirit Park.
Well, every day is a big day in Spirit Park, but today we mean it literally. Our first moose spirit has arrived.
Yep. I'll lead the way.
You feeling okay? I've never seen a turtle move this fast.
But my bunk bed.
You mean my bunk bed?
No time for arguing. Let's go.
Where's the moon spirit? Did we miss him?
Not possible. Look!
These are giant moose prints.
Quick, let's follow his trail!
Wow!
Haku! We're the Spirit Rangers.
I like your outfit.
Welcome to Somala Shumash territory, or as we call it, California.
Hi, Spirit Rangers. I'm Didiga, the Athabascan moose spirit. I can't believe I'm really here. Who gives surfing lessons? Everything's frozen in Alyeska, and I want to learn how to hang 10. Well, hang 8.
Is this your first time in California?
Yes, I've heard all about it. My friend says it's perfect for me. I love my willow thicket back home, but I can't resist something better. Oh, I bet everything is better here.
They say the grass is greener and all the spirits smile. I leave behind my heater and I will stay a while. In California, there's so many things here for you. In California, I'll stay. They say the waves are groovy. Surf all day long, and everyone's in movies, and nothing can go wrong. In California, there's so many things here for ya. In California, there's a farmer's market every day, and the sunny skies are never gray. In California,
so now that I've left Alyeska, where should I stay?
We'll help.
I know.
Follow us. It's the perfect height for moosey midnight snacks, leaves,
and a buffet. Warm tone. I still got above half in here.
I think I'll stick with the leaves. What is that?
Oh, howdy, Ranger. Rangers? Sorry about that. We heard a whole lot of stomping around here and figured we'd better spray first and ask questions later.
Ooh, look at that fluffy tail. Can I touch it? I want to touch it.
Wait, skunks are kind of big on personal space and kind of big on smelly missiles if you invade.
Oops. Sorry. You're the first skunk spirit I've ever met. I'm Daniga.
Howdy. You moving into our oak tree with us? Let me get the rest of the family. They'll surely want to meet you.
Oak County family!
Wow. There's a lot of you. Oh, what's that over there? That house looks amusing. I want to live there instead. Moosebugga! No place like home.
Are you sure this is a good home for you, Daniga?
It's a dream home.
Welcome, Moosey Moose!
A water monster? I mean, hello, Dorinta.
Fishy Joy! A new neighbor!
Kamosh is really friendly, especially when you sing.
Music for me?
My throat's kind of sore.
Sing. Can't sing.
Oh, fishy sadness.
You have some real interesting neighbors here in Spirit Park.
What are your neighbors like at home?
I don't have many. I can go a whole day without seeing another moose.
So let's look for a quieter place. I'm sure there's something.
Ooh, what's that?
Wait for us!
He's so fast!
Oh, I need longer legs.
Cozy. It's like a hammock.
Looks like we finally found the perfect sleeping spot for you.
Yep. This way I'll see the northern lights dance across the sky.
Sorry, Daniga, but we don't see the northern lights in California.
You don't?
Oh, those trees are gonna snap!
Strike to the rescue!
We'll hold this one.
Oh, help!
I will supervise.
We've got it! We don't got it!
Get me out of here!
My, what a tangled web I weave. Rangers, we meet again. And hello, fellow long legs.
Fire!
We could use a hand. Or eight.
Hang tight.
We've got tight cover.
We're free!
Thanks, Spider. Sorry we made a mess of your work.
Maybe moose are not made for hammocks.
Or webs. So long, long legs.
With all the work we did today, we could have built a moose-proof house.
That's a great idea. We'll build Daniga his own house.
My turtle toes sense that the thicket is unoccupied.
Nice and roomy, just like my willow thicket back home in Alyeska.
What else did you have there?
Let's see. The snow made everything smell fresh and clean. I do kind of miss it.
Hey, Summer, want to shake things up?
Always! Summer snow!
I wish I could show the other moose how cool this is. I kind of miss seeing them.
You don't have any other moose in the park.
But I have an idea. Ta-da! Moose!
Wait, do moose moo?
No, that is cows.
Meep meep.
What do you think, Daniga?
It's just a little warm. I'd love a good roll in the snow.
How about some air conditioning?
Again!
Again? Okay, sure. Just need to rest a minute.
Is it always going to be this hot?
If you think it's warm now, you're really not going to like summertime.
Wait, Are you saying this is your winter? It gets hotter? It never gets this hot in Eliuska.
Daniga? It kind of seems like what you want is your old home.
Are you sure you want to live here?
I guess when my friend told me about Somala Shumash territory, I got carried away thinking it would be better than where I was.
Who's your friend? Are they from around here?
Raven. Do you know her?
Raven?
Part of the Trickster Trio?
We need to find her. She could be up to something.
I can't believe you convinced Daniga to move out of his willow thicket so you could move in.
I didn't convince him. I tricked him!
Not so fast, Raven.
Spirit Rangers! Daniga!
See ya!
You're on your own.
Uh-oh.
You tricked me out of my home?
Okay, true, but don't you like it here?
Yes, I do. I got to meet the Spirit Rangers, see a skunk, meet a fish monster, but there's no place like home. I'm going back. No tricky tricks!
Thanks!
Good aim!
Just you wait. The Trickster Trio will trick you next time.
I better head home. It's been great to visit, but my heart is in Eliuska. But I'll be back to visit again.
Bye!
Enjoy the snow!
See you soon!
If you really want the top bunk, I'll switch with you, Kodi.
No, it's okay. You just made the stars look like so much fun.
Well, what if we put stickers on your side of the room, too?
I bet we could even find bear stickers.
Or pattern them like the bear constellation. Ha!
Yep. Oh. We should use different colors so it looks like the Northern Lights.
Whoa!
Daniga would like that.
The Big Stink. This mural is gonna look so cool when we finish.
Poppies are pretty, but sure are a lot of work.
And now you're a poppy.
Summer, I wanted to be a dandelion.
Wow, kids. The garden mural is beautiful. Reminds me of Kay Walking Stick, the Cherokee painter.
And your poppies are as bold as Jeffrey Varegi, the coastal Salish artist.
Cody's bear is straight out of a Robert Freeman mural.
The famous Liseño artist. Can't get much better than that.
Really? Me? An artist? I guess I am.
Don't get too wrapped up in compliments, Kodi.
But I'm an artiste!
We'll get more paint for all our great artistes.
Nice painting.
Why, thank you.
Thanks!
Careful! That's my masterpiece!
I think you mean ours.
Yeah, we're all painting the mural for the park.
Hey, this is pretty good! Has pizzazz! But Stinkbug's is, pizzazzier.
Who's Stinkbug?
He's
only the most delicious, stinkiest, and scrumptious bug to ever fly around the park.
He's also the best artist. He's finishing his sky mural as we speak.
It's amazing!
Jinx!
As the most magnificent artist in Hoof Park, I'll be the judge of that. Let's check it out.
Hey, hold on!
Turtles can't run that fast!
Let's go, Spirit Rangers! Calling on Spirit Rangers! Let's go, Spirit Rangers! Calling Kodi, Summer, Eddie!
Kodi comes!
Summer, hop!
Spirit Rangers, Spirit Rangers!
And Eddie, Turtle!
Let's go, Spirit Rangers! Calling on Spirit Rangers!
Ranger ready!
Why is the park so dark? Did the fry bread monster eat Sunny?
Nope, he's taking a nap on the other side of the world. He'll be back in a couple hours. By then, Stinkbug will be finished with my sky mural. I love the mood lighting.
I think you meant my sky mural.
Your art is beautiful.
Wow. Now that is a self-portrait.
Meh, it's okay, I guess. Not like my art back home.
You? You're an artist?
Yup. I've been compared to a great Lisenyo artist, Robert Freeman.
Oh, like me. I'm Stinkbug from the Lisenyo tribe, originally the Payom Kowichum, or the People of the West. My Lisenyo name is Shishquila. Those in the know call me Shishquila the Great.
I call him delicious. Stinkbugs go great in bugzanya.
I'm not an appetizer. I'm an artist.
Huh.
You're not the only great artist around here.
No, 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 Hoonwit. Moon only works with the best. Me.
P.U.
Wasn't me.
It was me. My scent changes to match my feelings. When I'm happy, I smell like cilantro. Sad, old bananas. Inspired, smelly socks.
Apparently bragging is a really stinky feeling.
Why, thank you. You say you're the best. What art have you created, Hoonwit?
One mural, just like you.
Ha! This is how you say pish posh. I have an extensive catalog. Great artists need many pieces in their portfolios. How else does one prepare for an art show extravaganza?
With care.
Time, creativity,
lunch?
What's an art show extravaganza?
It's where an artist gets to show off their latest masterpieces.
Wow, I want my own art show extravaganza. I bet if we have one right here in Spirit Park, we can prove who's the best. Everyone would love my magnificent art.
Ah, some friendly competition. For a worthy rival. Now every spirit will enjoy my creative genius.
Hey, you!
We have to invite the whole park. Everyone will want to see my art debut. Will you help? Please?
Okay, we'll pass out invitations. But then, it's back to our mural.
And the sky mural. Sunny will be back soon, and it's only half finished.
We have plenty of time to do both. Relax. We're great artists.
Artists.
My claws can create anything. Can you?
Of course. Your claws can cut, but my feelers feel the art.
And people say I remind them of death. Woo-wee!
My pottery will get the most flattery. Can you keep up?
Me? My sculptures are very impressive.
I'll be back when it's safe. P.U.
Art show tonight! Don't miss the art show. Everyone's invited!
Thank you!
Sounds like a blast.
See you there. Don't miss the art show.
Ooh. Oh, no, Cork! Save some for our guests. So lifelike. Am I surreal?
I can't see what I'm doing, but I know it's breathtaking.
You got that right. I can't breathe.
Lizard, if you eat Stinkbug, they'll never finish.
Come on, he's extra ripe!
My art is positively perfect!
Magnificent! If I do say so myself, and I do...
Every spirit has been invited.
What in turtle toads is that smell?
All I smell is marvelous art! Welcome, spirits of the park!
Feast your eyes on our glory!
Where is everybody. My another artist friend.
I'd love to support my fellow artists, but this stinks.
What?
Our art stinks?
Everything stinks.
Oh! Where are all of our admirers?
And where's our art?
Summer!
Eddie!
Ew!
P.U.
Make it stop! It's too stinky to stay. Hoot!
Oh, doggy! And y'all thought we were smelly.
Even the snacks have had enough.
Rangers, we can't let the stink cloud spread. We have to protect our park. Gotcha!
Watch an expert.
Too stinky!
Goodbye, stink!
Mine's better.
Now we're talking.
If I could blow bubbles, my bubbles would be even bubblier.
No, stop. No. Not turtle-tastic.
So tired.
Too stinky.
This is my greatest work yet. It's superb. Unforgettable.
I shall call it the Big Stink.
Stinkbug, it's you. Your bragging is the cause of all the stink.
Exactly! My name is Stinkbug. The more I brag,
the stinkier I get.
Well, we could have told you that.
But it's not only that bragging is super stinky.
It's also not fun to be around.
We're sorry for being so braggy. We got way too wrapped up in ourselves. We put the park in danger.
Oh, and didn't finish one piece of art. That is not greatness.
There's no time to finish. Sunny's about to wake up. Plus, the stars need some fresh air.
Sunny's not up yet. If we stop bragging and get to work, we still have time to clean things up.
And finish what we started.
If you always show off,
your friends are gonna run off. If you always brag,
you'll be a drag.
So don't be braggadocious, or you will smell atrocious, and everyone will think that you stink, stink, stink.
So don't you go start thinking you're the best,
'cause that feels pretty rotten for the rest.
No, don't be braggadocious, or you will smell atrocious, and everyone will think that you put socks in your drink,
or you paint with smelly ink.
Yeah, everyone will think that you stink, stink, stink.
Well, I should take naps more often. You make beautiful art together.
From one star to another, I couldn't agree more.
Okay, Lizard, take a look.
Oh, a perfect portrait. I love it!
Kids!
It's Mom!
You finished.
What a masterpiece.
Thanks. We did it together.
Does anyone smell cilantro?